Yeah, fuck that.
Fuck that.
Bobel. Oh, dang it. Fuck that fucking fuckity fuck 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 goes.
Pass can't be. I did. For third. Oh, Crimson's playing as well. I didn't even notice that. Didn't realize until now.
That's all you do. That was the last one.
Set win.
Well, I came in fifth place. Well, lately it's been more seconds than thirds, actually. Not gonna lie. Anyways, though, here you go, guys. That was the overall set. Fill that out in Mario Kart stats.
What the fuck? I'm like, what the hell?
And set one for me. Kinda close.
Alright, so if anyone new would like in, what you gotta do is just add my Nintendo ID, which is gonna be listed here on the screen in just a moment. So
yeah,
just add that and you can get in.
Yeah, those last two races were really hard fought. Not gonna lie. Especially
warm ups. I'm still warming up still.
I always like to warm up at least an hour out.
Hey, well.
Stop once you have the pre-stream running. That's actually G Mario, Kiwi.
Yeah, that's G Mario. Next one we're doing is still casual, guys. I'm just filling out the randomizer.
Just a random one. I'm watching back, what the hell happened there at the end of Hell in the Cell.
That
fucking, I got a horrible fucking, that fucking pay-per-view is just... Oh, look at that. It's gotta be a fucking bad feud. Don't get me wrong, friend. Ambrose, but fucking Ambrose deserved to fucking win that. I'm sorry. Fucking give it to him. They don't have a fucking win for him in that. Yeah, fucking Rollins.
Hello, Chain of Chain. How's it going?
Fucking win.
Not that anyone cares about sports. Then again, the only thing you care about is hockey.
I don't even know what's happening in WWE.
What the fuck is that supposed to be anyway? It's like he's... I've watched it back. It's like... He steps out of the fog of the lantern. It looks like a hologram.
This is all new to me.
And the he doesn't step out of the fog. What happens is there's a fog, a lamp, and the fucking hologram, and then he comes out from under the ring or something. What the fuck?
Bumblebees were playing in NFL today.
Oh, you mean the Steeler uniform?
Yes, yes.
The Charlie Brown uniforms on the Steelers.
They were wearing Bumblebee uniforms.
I guess someone is a big time Packer fan.
Oh, delete the guy that's playing Call of Duty? Yeah, sure. I'll agree with you. We will do that just for Crimson.
Oh, why would you do that?
That's not nice at all. And this guy likes
to raid. We've done far worse things that we won't say right now. Out of respect of some people here.
Netflix? Okay, you can stay.
But just like
Black Ops, what is that?
And New Orleans is getting a butt kicked. Beating the Packers, but yeah.
As I said, if anyone knew what I can, just gotta add my Nintendo Network ID listed right here.
Well, Royals are losing. But they got series going back to KC, so.
Yeah.
Hey, what?
No, Ace for horses. That's copyrighted, sir. Nobody can do that but me.
Did someone say hey?
Actually,
hey, listen,
actually.
Hey, listen, hey, hey.
Don't you go there.
Hey, listen, watch out.
Great main event. Horrible way to end.
Who was that?
That was Andy.
That was me.
You just like,
oh,
what the hell?
Yes, I was.
Yeah. He has a voice changer if you didn't know.
Alright, one more minute here. And we'll get out of here.
That's all I'm
thinking too.
Alright, we're gonna open the room here, guys. And hello, Nick. How you doing?
We'll show it off next year at E3, but it won't be ready until the 30th anniversary of The Legend of Zelda, which would be 2016.
Along with the Majora's Mask remake. Right? I'm calling it now. all that 1 year, that's gonna happen.
You seriously think it will?
Yeah.
I think if Majora's Mask 3D is gonna happen, it happens next year.
Either next year or the year after, it's gonna be one of the two. Because Ocarina of Time and Skyward Sword came in the same year. The remake of Ocarina of Time, that is. Yeah, 3DS.
Yeah.
God, man.
A really good remake, too. A really darn good remake, too.
Even comes with Mirror's Master Quest.
Oh, wow. Uh-oh, it's Nymphas Chair!
Oh, God. And this Chan will never leave Andy.
Get more sets done.
The other thing that trailer did was show off Tanuki Mario and Cat Peach.
Yeah, we'll get. I bet you, we'll get a Link trailer with the Zelda track.
Electrodrome. It's Electrodrome, that dome.
On, like, the maps, but at the end of the trailer, they showed some sneak peeks of the pictures, you know. I saw the F-Zero track.
Everybody calls it Electrodome, but it's Electrodrome.
That's actually, you can see that on the store. On the game.
If I've called it Electrodome. We're talking about the new track, like, and the Asari Fight track in the DLC. It looks like pretty cool because if we're gonna have Captain Falcon, you know, fight in the. And right back to fucking bullshit IRS. Fucking power items that very much are long. Ryan is okay. That's better than last.
Wow, this isn't going good.
Fourth place. What is?
Ah.
Oh,
my God.
Sixth place. That'll do. Better than nothing.
Fourth place.
All because of Andy's red shirt.
The DLC's out in November. They didn't say what day.
Hello, we got an angry, raging French Canadian in the chat now. Oh. How come I haven't noticed that? Eh, whatever. Good evening, Zeppo.
I got 7 3DS music part.
I don't know. We played that for plenty of times the last time. At least you guys did. I wasn't there last time.
Yeah. Big boys play with the stuff. Wait, what? Hmm. Anyway, that's James Ray. That joke comes from, I love you. It's a bad day of a rest. Reference, but it's been a day wrestling reference, but it's an old one. Yeah, but
yay.
Somehow I keep missing the trucks and the power-ups. At least the trucks. I fucking hit my gold star before it was stolen. I hit for the fucking power-up. I didn't get hit. By fucking whatever the fuck that was. Because... I'll take 7.
You'll always be dead puppet to me.
I guess I'm dead to you.
I'll take 7.
Oh, what? That's 4? No way! I passed that. No way. No way.
And I'm pulling right past Kippy to get knife. Yeah, as he was slow to
hello, jump. King Gaming.
Wow.
It has been a while. How's it going?
That must be a new world record.
Aw, oh, dang it. Oh, man, I got third.